I'm going to share a little bit of his culture from his perspective.
Look at the